Smart, everything like that. So if you guys haven't tried that, highly was great, and I should probably start doing that again because I loved it. So, yes. Favorite season and favorite activities during the season. Ooh, that is hard. Maybe spring. Probably spring. Sorry, I know this is supposed to be a microbe. A song that you've had on repeat for a while now? That's a good question. Probably Woo Lady by Doozy. But yes, that is like one of my favorite songs right now, and I actually just got to go see Doozy in concert for my birthday, which was so much fun. So
small, so I feel like
You know, just going to trust the Warriors and say they know what they're doing and hope that, you know, everything works out. But honestly, for Chris Paul, bro, like, what? I respect the hell out of Chris Paul, but I just don't know if that was what we needed. I don't know. I would have preferred a younger player. But yeah, I don't know. I still don't know how I feel about it. I'm kind of leaning towards don't love it, but like, I understand. I don't know. There's so many arguments that everyone can make. Like, I just would have preferred it not be for Chris Paul, to be completely honest. But, you know, I could be so wrong, and we could do so good this season. So, I'm just gonna see what happens. And yeah, I know everyone was like, that is like a Golden State fan, was like all pissed off at Jordan Poole, but like, yeah, he had a bad playoff run this year, but like a year before, he was like a huge reason why we were able to get another championship. So, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You can call me Tay. What made you want to do ASMR? Love you. I feel like I kind of already answered this, but much love, Tay.
Nerf.
See. If book series is the To All the Boys series. I don't know why, but I just always have loved those books. Like, the author, Jenny Han, writes exactly how my brain thinks. So it's like, I love that book. It's like me in a book. So I love those books so much. All three of them. And my favorite show. Oh my gosh. That's so hard, guys. There are so many good shows. I'm not gonna lie. I watch a ton of cartoons. Like, a lot of cartoons. I love cartoons. So for cartoons, I'd say is I think it's great. I love it. I think that religion answered all of your guys' questions, and I hope that you guys enjoyed watching me try to answer these. It's hard when you're on the spot, honestly, to like think of the right things to say, but I had fun looking at these and answering them.